I have my hairstylist make a bite. Ariel come, and if you know him, he does Kylie. He done me first, and then she stole him.
Well, he's done me too for a couple of events of mine. I've seen him plenty of times. I
yeah,
he's great.
Yeah, I did his video.
You what?
I did his BBL. Like, I physically did his BBL. Because I do have a license in surgeonology.
Yeah. Right. Can you back up a little bit? I want to get into your whole look. You look amazing right now. You look great today. Oh, I have a laughing condition. I'm sorry. I can tell you just a little bit swollen from your BBL, and that's fine.
Yeah,
but
I'm just a little bit
down,
swollen from the BBL.
It looks so good. When it goes down, it's gonna look so good. Do you have any more pictures of you? Like, I would love to see the pictures of you
before the BBL.
Just, yeah, definitely before the BBL. Do you have any of those?
Let me check, actually. Let me just check and see. Because I'm actually really not sure. Because I told you last time, this is a new phone.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
Yeah. All right. I have this one. This is before the BBL. And then I have this one. That one was before the BBL.
Well, you look really skinny in those pictures.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm swollen now. But I have this one. This one was before the BBL. That one was for sure before the BBL. That one right there.
Yeah, and I have also have a couple of pictures too. Let me show you.
And this one was for before the BBL.
Oh!
Hey! This one was most definitely before the BBL. Yeah, it sure was. I don't know if it was before your BBL or mine, but it was before a BBL. I don't know. So, I don't know.
A terrible person. And let me get my other phone.
Yeah,
let me get my other phone. Because I also have a couple of pictures of
me before the video.
Yeah, I have a couple of pictures. Let me show you.
Before the video.
Oh, that's a good picture.
It's the same old tired headband, too. Would you look at
yeah.
that?
It's, yeah. Let me see you. You just, how about you popping the camera really quickly for me? Because I love the usage of the words same, old, and tired. I feel like you just opened the door and I would like to step in there with you.
Yeah.
Same, old, and tired. Like the ends of that wig. Same, old, and tired. Like the dark mark between your titties. Same, Ooh. Old, and tired. Like the thickness of your brow, same, old, and tired. Like the heaviness of your second chin, same, old, and tired. Like the wideness of your nostrils and your nostrils only, same, old, and tired. Like the sunkenness of your eyeballs, same, old, and tired. Like the heaviness and the lowness of your cheekbones. I've never seen anybody's cheekbones by their chin. Same, old, and tired. Like that same 5 o'clock shadow that you refuse to go to the esthetician for. You got 3 BBLs and you've never once went to an esthetician. Same, old, and tired, like the wideness of that back. You said what?
Can you spell esthetician?
I sure can.
Go ahead for me.
Bad connection. Same, old,
okay. Oh, okay, yeah. And how you know?
But can you spell esthetician?
Why do you know so much about that job? Why do you know how do you know so much about that?
About esthetician, about skincare?
Yeah.
Can't you tell why I know so much about it?
Oh, no, I actually know.
Oh, really? Come here. Oh. Come close to the camera. So let's see how much you know.
Huh?
No. Come on. No. Closer. Yes.
Yeah. Skincare my ass. But she went to the esthetician so she could get rid of that them ingrown hairs on the bottom of your chin and at the top of your
what ingrown hairs?
Exactly. You went to the esthetician. She got rid of them.
No, let me see under your chin now, because like I said before, you've never been to the esthetician.
And you know what? That's okay, because I haven't been to the esthetician, so I'm gonna have my appointment next week.
And when you go to the esthetician, tell her not only to do something about the dark marks under your neck, but also about the dark marks that are on your knuckles. You look like you've been punching oak trees. I don't even like oak. I'm a mahogany type of girl.
Oh, that's weird, because you actually look the same color as oak. So.
Yeah, of course I do. It's called beautiful oak brown, and you look like the same color as shit. I imagine if I saw a homeless person over and sneeze, if a homeless person bent over and sneezed and opened their cheeks, I would see a lot of you on the sidewalk, splattered across the sidewalk, and maybe a little bit on the building. Shit by Nicole. Don't know if you know who she is.
Who, Nicole?
Yeah, I know who Nicole is.
I know exactly who Nicole is. It's your social worker.
Good home girl.
It's your social worker. The one that was assigned to you when they found that your mom was beating your ass at school?
No, Nicole is your parole officer. The girl that was assigned to you after you stole all those Big Macs.
And you know what? I don't even eat Big Macs because I'm a vegan, babe. So.
No, you're not a vegan, babe.
Yeah, I'm a raw vegan.
By stole Big Macs, do you think that I actually meant that you went to McDonald's and stole Big Macs? I'm talking about you stole the shape, the look of the Big Mac, girl. McDonald's is suing you for fraud.
Yeah, because
you walking outside built like a 20-foot Big Mac. Like
a stallion. That's how. That's why.
No, you're stacked like a burger, like a sandwich, like a sub, like a falafel, like a meatball stack. Stacked like that. You're shaped like the figure eight. To the side, infinity and beyond, hip to hip, very wide. Yeah.
Well, how about that?
Who edited that?
What are you shaped like?
Who edited that picture? No, you know my shape is very good.
Edit?
You didn't
edit, what do you mean,
you just edited my face.
What edit? What edit?
Oh. What do you mean, what edit?
That's
you
what edited I'm my face. About. Like, what edit are you talking about? There's no edit here.
While I'm waiting on my phone to load. Let's take a brief remission. Did you make a midnight snack tonight?
No, I actually didn't. I'm currently,
what the fuck? After you get off live, you're gonna be hungry as fuck.
No, I'm actually, on doing, like, intermittent fasting because I'm on the keto diet right now.
By internet fasting, do you mean getting off the internet and eating really fast?
No, babe, I said intermittent.
Oh, intermittent
fasting, yeah. So I'm actually on the keto diet, but like I'm doing like a vegan keto diet, so yeah.
Intermittent fasting sounds like a diet for people that go to the shelters for dogs and cats, and you're eating a lot of stray cats. That's what I hear when I hear intermittent fasting. You eat as many stray cats as you can in about a span of 5 minutes, and then you stop for the rest of the day. A girl like you, I would think could put down about 50 stray cats.
And you know what? I actually house stray cats because I can afford to actually pay for the fees, the legal fees.
Baby, you sleeping in a chicken shack on 123 alleyway in that dirty, big, dirty ass house. You talking about you house stray cats, bitch. You know you're not doing that because you want to. It's a liability. Them cats keep getting in that shitty ass house, girl. I told you to patch that hole up on your second floor. That's gross.
Well, at least I have now a second have floor. In your house is the floor, babe. Because you sit on the edge of Skid Row and you have that tent set up that you actually stole from Academy. Or you maybe sold your body for it. I don't know what you did for that. But I saw you on those, like, white kids' YouTube channel when they go to the fucking homeless people and give them Big Macs. I saw you there.
And your house is definitely the floor too. And I actually saw the place in the floor that you slept, and there's a indention of your body in the floor where you slept. Hold on, let me find that for
you. Spell indention?
Via Google. Huh?
Spell indention?
You spell it first.
And you know what? You shouldn't use words you can't spell, babe.
I can actually spell that.
So spell it.
And you shouldn't use words that don't describe you, like pretty, beautiful, that girl. Those phrases and words you should leave to the girls that
are actually that. Well, I never said that. So clearly you must.
You never said that you were pretty. I've heard you say that you were pretty multiple times.
Never
and
said
I just
that.
Wanted to let you know.
Everyone else
that you're a liar.
Everyone else says that, not me. I don't see that. Because
everybody else says that because whenever we
girl.
Get to vibe with you,
I'm super
the
humble.
People don't know that there's actually a man that comes to our door with a gun and says, "You better say that this motherfucking behemoth is pretty on live, or we're gonna fucking shoot you in your leg." He's standing right over here with this gun, girl. And if I say one wrong thing about you or your back or the back of your kneecaps, then he's gonna shoot me in my leg.
And you know what? That's just called having a man. And if you knew anything about that, you would understand, babe. But since you've never had
your if this is the man that I'm looking at, if he's your man, I totally understand why he's with you, because you look identical. You both look like men.
Interesting. And you know what? That iPhone 4 that you've been trying to get to load for the last, I don't know, millennia?
10.
It's a 4, babe. So, like, what's going on with it? Why is it not loading?
Well.
Yeah.
I actually don't know. I haven't turned it on. And
you didn't drop it in the toilet during one of your grinder hookups? Sorry.
I noticed that when you flip in your hair, you have on more than one necklace. And I'm trying to see how it is that you did that. You have room in your neck for more than one piece of neckwear? That's weird.
Of course.
How were you able to do
it? It's long, babe.
Long, short, and stubby. Let me see your neck. Come here. Come. Your neck reminds me of Saturn. A lot of rings.
Hello?
What's up?
Nothing much. What's up with you?
Chilling.
It's
you know, battle?
Yeah, sure. Where are you from?
North Carolina.
Oh, my God, me too.
No way.
I'm from there, but I live in California right now.
You're living in Cali?
Yeah. I'm from Charleston.
Oh, snap. Heck yeah.
Yeah. Have you ever seen the TV show, Outer Banks?
Yeah.
That's actually, like, the black girl in there, that's supposed to be me.
Wait, what?
The black girl in the show. Yeah, because I actually did find that gold, and that's how I'm living, like, super rich and, like, famous right now.
Oh snap.
Yeah.
She's living your life.
No, it's just like portraying my life on the TV.
My chat wants me. It's telling me for you to stand up.
I'll show you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think our chat wants to see it.
Do you want to see it?
I mean, if you want to show.
No, I cannot get bananaed. No, I can't do that here. But if you want to see that, you can just go to my OF.
Hey, Roxanne, what's
up? Are you related to Logan Paul?
Yeah, it's my cousin, actually.
Uh-huh. I can see the resemblance.
Yeah, like, I'm the cousin that's like not famous like them.
Not famous, not cute, not tall.
But they say I look better than Logan Paul though.
Oh, do they? Who's
like,
they?
I'm the cuter cousin.
Who's they?
Logan and Jay. They say I'm the better cousin, the better looking cousin.
Who is they, and why are they lying?
They want me to. They want you to slap your butt.
My tip on the camera.
Ask her.
Because that's your extra. Huh?
What's your favorite plant?
My favorite what?
Plant.
A succubus. Because that's what I do best. What's funny?
What's it called?
A succubus.
A succubus.
Yeah.
That's a nice name. I like that.
Yeah.
It's kind of hot.
That's the my favorite one. That and the Venus flytrap. Because I have both those things. Because I suck. And my vagina's like a Venus flytrap. Because when men
first said it,
they never really.
That's super hot.
Yeah.
What about Mr. Mosby? Who's Mr. Mosby?
My uncle. He's dead.
Ah. Also, they want me to ask you about what's your favorite planet?
My favorite planet? Uranus.
Yeah. Nah, that's super hot.
Yeah. Did when I got a BBL because they told me it was too strenuous for my surgery, so I just quit.
No way.
Yeah.
What about Saturn?
What about Saturn?
I don't know. They're saying Saturn.
Yeah, that's the name of my cat. I have a cat named Saturn.
And nah, dude, your penthouse is nice.
My what?
Your penthouse or your house.
Thank you.
Maybe I can come over sometime.
You can if you want. Where are you still? You're in North Carolina right now.
Yeah. So when you come back over, hit me up.
No, I can actually send my PJ to come get you.
Oh, say less.
Because I'm like literally like loaded, so I can just call my my pilot.
Send your private, just send your private over to my way.
Yeah. Because my pilot's, like, on call. If I want to go somewhere, I can just
go. But, hey, just for the one time, just stand up for me.
Stand up?
Yeah.
I told you I'm not wearing any bottoms, so if I did, I would get, like, literally banned.
So like, privately, you got me?
Yeah, for sure. You can just DM me after this, and I'll send it to you. And more, if you want.
Where's Saturn at?
She's in the back in my, like, other room.
Oh. How many rooms do you have?
Like, 80 at this point. I think I have, like, maybe 14.
No, that's so hot.
And that's not including bathrooms.
Or the like, can we just get married?
Yeah, sure. Well, let me accept this. But we hold on. But I'm from California. Yeah.
Oh, that's where they got all the pretty people at.
That's what I'm saying. Because, well, actually, the girls I met here are actually kind of ugly girl. Because they're botched. And my surgeon did what he did. He did his damn thing. Because, like, one thing about me is I used to look like you, and now I look like this.
Oh, yeah. Okay.